Our next segment is going to be one, I think, of the highlights. We're very, very lucky today to be joined by, I think, some of my favorite theater performers in the industry. And so I've had the wonderful sort of privilege to be a part of one or two of the productions here at Theatre Practice. My first being a musical in Laojiu, where my co-host, who is coming back here now, I should get you a chair. Lai, do you want to be on my right or left? So this is all very organic, isn't it, Kam?
Yeah, yeah.
Sit la. Huh? Oh, wait, you cannot sit. You're going to go there. Oh, yeah, you have to sing. Yes, that's right. Sugi there played my Laojiu, so you're like my youngest brother. But yes, we've gathered, I think, some of Singapore's best singers and best performers on the musical stage, and they also happen to be extremely bilingual, something I've always looked up and admired. We have, of course, Julian Wong, the maestro and the master, who's done many and composed many musicals here in Singapore as well for Theatre Practice. We have also one of our lyricists, Xiaohan, who's here joining us, and three of our lovely singers, Mr. George Chan. Woohoo! Miss Joanna Dong, woohoo! Mr. Rick Liu, woohoo! And Mr. Sugi Pua, ladies and gentlemen, please join us for the next 2 hours for silly conversations about serious musicals. Take it away, guys.
Thanks, Petrina. Hey!
Hello, everyone!
So good to see everyone, my goodness.
我们大团圆了!
Yes, 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 yes. It's a reunion.
恭喜你。
新年了吗?好像有点早了。很早的团圆版。董子董子董子演。
对。Okay,
so welcome to this segment of what is an epic 55-hour long live stream. And we're now in the last lap already. This is one of the last few segments. And so, of course, they've saved the best for last. And then, of course, now all the very fun happening segment where you really get to interact a lot more with the program. So as you have already noticed, or if you are already a friend of practice, you will know that all of us have participated in Theatre Practice's musicals over the years in various capacities. In case you have no idea, my name is Joanna Dong, 我是董子妍, and I've been in 天冷就回来, 聊斋 rocks, 都是当兵惹的祸, as well as 老九. And then I'll let my friends introduce themselves in just a moment. But firstly, I want to tell you all, please go and share this stream right now, okay? Especially if you have friends who have watched our programs before, please share the stream, because we're going to ask you to leave your favorite musical theatre songs by the Theatre Practice in the comments below. And if we are able to do it, we will perform them live for you very spontaneously. As you might already know from my own 姐姐 Time live streams, it's all very spontaneous. We never rehearse. It'll be a bit gabra. Yeah, I know. Oh,当然我免费做这个 live stream, 要顺便打一下自己的 show, right? So please come and leave your comments. We would love to sing whatever you are requesting for you, all right? So, my first question to all my friends here today is, of course, please introduce yourselves and tell us how you first 上贼船 with Theatre Practice. So, for those of you who need a bit of translation, we will do it here and there, but I mean, if you don't really understand Mandarin, then like that lah, okay, maybe somebody will translate for you in the comments. I mean, we are a community, you all help each other out, okay? So, 上贼船 means, how did you end up being tricked onto the pirate ship? Basically, the pirate ship that is Theatre Practice. Okay, so I think we will start with the person who has collaborated the longest or the earliest. That would be, is it you, Rick? Or
小韩吗?
应该是小韩是最早。对，OK，来，小韩老师，来，大家好，我是小韩。我刚才在听周东在说
save the best for last， 然后我就想说什么 last L A S T 还是 L U S T？
哇，你太懂我们了，你太懂我们的节奏了。不愧是写词的。对，所以今天的那个谈话，我觉得应该不会那么简单跟
PG 哈。但是我们还是要保持我们的形象。
哦，我没有形象了，It's
OK。可是你可以保持你的形象，然后让我们自毁我们的形象。他只有造型，没有形象。是，谢谢。嗯，好。我怎么上的贼船呢？其实事情是这样的，有一天建宏，就我们其实两个开始的时候是认识的，但是我们没有很熟。我们熟是通过什么是挤奶。
怎么这么难听？为什么是挤奶？
就是那时候我们的小孩其实差半年，就是他的比较大，他大我们，
他的小孩比较大，我们要声明一下。
对对。
完了完了。
他们一乐比我们女儿大六个月，所以那个时候他其实还在哺乳，我也是，所以就他是那种在 breastfeeding 之中间会打电话给我，哎，我跟你说有这个 project， 你要不要做？然后他就告诉我说，其实郭老师有一部作品叫《老九》，说啊，我知道我知道。他说我们想做 musical， 但是我们从来没有做过 musical， 所以我们就这样子，你要不要就是冒险一下？那我跟他说，可是我没有做完，我没有办法做完整部吧，所以我就写了应该是十首还是十一首歌词。那个时候其实我们完全对做音乐剧是一点概念都没有，然后我们就有一位美国的朋友 Jonathan Price， 然后就写了很多歌。然后因为他比较有，他应该是有做过电影配乐，
有听得到吗？
所以他做过电影配乐，然后他就把歌给我，然后那个时候我们就开始就
他有写过音乐剧了，
对哦，然后我们就很慌张，因为我没写过，所以我就很慌张，因为我要看剧本，然后要听那个歌，然后我是那个歌词，我的歌词其实是剧本跟曲的那个江湖，我把两个粘在一起，对，然后那个就是我们刚开始的时候。其实什么都不懂，所以我们那个第一部老九应该是2005年，对，2005年，所以我怎么上的这一床就是被这个挤奶的女士骗上来的，对。
你为什么会信任他？因为其实这个东西
因为挤奶吗？
要互相信任，
因为就是所有天下的妈妈都有一种默契或者一种信任、啊、
天下的妈妈都是一样的嘛。那首歌你没有听过吗？
有听过，所以哦，原来是这样子，
所以对啊，就是他 breastfeeding， 我也 breastfeeding， 所以我们要互相相信。
难道你就不担心说，因为你从来没有尝试过音乐剧嘛，你就不担心说，哇，如果这一次就是那个如果做的不成功，或者他们拿你的歌词，然后整个东西毁了，然后你自己也是名声会扫地吗？你没有这样子的担忧？
我觉得我看人蛮准的，而且我有很强的那个直觉嘛，所以我就觉得说这个人应该是挺 serious， 然后你看他的脸 zoom in。所以他是非常 serious 的，他是非常认真的。那我觉得说他会愿意就是亲自打电话给我，然后跟我说这个事情，然后我们还坐下来就聊了很久。那我觉得说我没有做过，那我觉得他讲过一句话我很感动，说其实我们本地没有华语音乐剧，原创华语音乐剧，我们有剧场，我们有很多的这些戏剧，但是我们没有音乐剧。那我们那个时候他跟我们都有看那个Superstar
Jesus Christ,
Jesus Christ Superstar， 我们两个都有看过这个音乐剧，然后我们觉得说，哎，这么严肃的一个题材，其实可以做成音乐剧，然后还那么摇滚，我觉得说这就很震撼。那华英语剧可以，为什么我们不可以？所以我们就决定这样子。其实后来我们合作了很多很多，接下来就是会，从老九就做到聊斋、那聊斋也就是因为我们觉得说我们要中西合并，对。然后
再回去做老九，
对，就做老九，然后重新全部都把那个词曲都换掉。到后来我们就决定说要做儿童
亲子
儿童剧，因为我们两个都是妈妈。然后他也说过一句话，我也很感动。
我们做了四个哈，
很多
五个，因为连叉叉神童写一首，对不对？哎，叉叉神童是不 是,
不是上天？
是上天，
上天，
上天，还有三个小问号，
三个小问号，四个小就小
四个亲子的，
亲子的。然后他就说为什么要做亲子的？因为他说我们的女儿，到现在为止都没有什么机会看到原创的音乐剧。然后就是他看，可能说看老九跟聊斋，可能他有一些东西他不懂。但是我们应该做，就是让他适合他们的，让他们有教材，让他们有材料，可以就是可以在娱乐的同时呢，可能喜欢上这个语言也好，喜欢上音乐，或者是幕后，或者整个制作跟演戏艺术这一回事。所以我就觉得说，因为音乐剧是很，我觉得音乐剧是很考功夫的。因为音乐剧其实有音乐的部分，所以你不只是作曲，你还要编曲，你还要现场演奏。然后常常就觉得说，我去看我们的剧的时候，我就会觉得说，一群人躲在那个乌漆嘛黑的那个乐池在下面，因为我们都在上面，他们就在底下，然后在那又闷又热，然后那个鼓声又那么大，然后我就觉得说，这群人都是艺术家，然后在台上的也每一个不只要演会唱，会要背那么多歌词。背那么多台词，然后要跳，然后换衣服，然后走台位，然后我觉得 主角有很多歌要唱 ，ensemble 要也很多角色，然后一直要切换，我觉得就很考功夫。然后当然还有 stage 的 crew 啊，还有音响、灯光，整个制作团队，然后整个甚至就我觉得说，譬如说导演啊，整个编就哇，就觉得说其实我是很小很小的一个部分。那我觉得说一个那么小的部分可以看到这整个成品，它是一个非常。它比我做流行音乐还要震撼，因为流行音乐没有跳，比较少跳，比较少演，也没有那么多人，也没有那么多人齐心协力把，就为了很精准的把那个故事跟整个感觉呈现出来。我觉得说，其实音乐剧真的是，它是结合所有艺术形态的一个非常厉害的一个作品，所以我觉得说我有幸可以参加，所以我就觉得说上了贼船就不想下了。我，对啊，我就不想，对啊，我就不想下。
All purpose cruise 嘛，又有泳池，有滑梯，又能够吃饭，
是，对啊，对啊，对啊。
所以是豪华贼船，
还好，好
豪华贼船的。Cruise to nowhere。
Cruise 现在流行了嘛？又在流行，我们都必须要安全隔离，不是安全距离嘛？对吗？OK， 所以欢迎大家来上我们这个实践的贼船。是的，那刚刚Xiaohan老师，所以你们应该是2005年
演出是2005年，那我们写的时候大概是2004。
对，
那接着下来，在我们当中资历比较深，就是参与实践的音乐剧资历比较深的，好像
你们三个啊，
就我们三个，
对啊，
天冷就回来，算是同一个时候啦。那我们就从资历。
资历最深吗？不是年龄或是资历吗？
是你啊，就是你
okay,
音乐剧，就是资历最深就非他莫属了。因为你除了就是 by the time you came to theater practice， 你已经做了很多的音乐剧了。
Right, right. 因为我在2002年从欧洲回来新加坡，那时候我在做音乐剧嘛，所以回来了之后，是2006年就去参与，就知道有这个
你是怎么知道的呢？
我也不知道哎、欸，我好像是
我找你啦，
你找我吗？
你怎么知道它存在？
我也不知道了。
我跟你说，因为可能我们有共同的一些，因为可能聊在你们老久之前就有一些 cast member， 跟我也认识，是 parent 吗？
不懂哎、欸，
就反正跟挤牛奶没有关系啦。
没有没有，跟挤奶没有关系。
挤奶，
跟挤奶没有关系。但是就 some connection， 所、so、以他就可能需要找一位，可能跟挤奶没有关系。这个、我跟他挤奶没有关系。
哦，对，他要挤他是可以的。
对对，所以我是听说，我是可以的。所以我是听说有他们实践华文剧场就要找一个要办一出新的演出，然后需要找一个演员。那时候其实我对华文剧场是有一些忌讳的。
OK， 说一下什么样的，就是你有什么样的既定印象 ？What were your stereotypes about？
That's a long story. 没有，因为我本身我们年纪轻的时候，我刚开始接触戏剧演戏是在新加坡舞样部的文工团嘛，所以在那里就接受不同的训练。然后这个我也说过，然后
你跟他说过，我们没
有，你们不知道吗？
不知道
我没有跟你说那个
Speedo有关系的是吗？
没有跟你说那个白色小泳裤
的，对对对，
白色小泳裤，人不知道吗
？No，
真的要说吗
？White swimming trunks. I mean, is it PG?
It's very PG.
Okay, then we can.
It's more PG than the G9. 因为那时候就我在新加坡武装部队就接受训练 ，right？ 但是我们在那边接受那些戏剧的一些训练都是很基本的。Right, it's really like all playing games. 就有游戏啊，就 improvisation 这样子。所以我总觉得戏剧很好玩，我很喜欢。It's just games and playing, right? 所以有一天在我们那个戏剧导师韩雪清
，Jian
他就看着我说：“你很有潜质，我就派你去外面就华文剧场他们做一个 workshop， 好不好？2天的 workshop。”我说：“好啊，哇，我觉得很自豪被选中，觉得很与众不同。我跟另外一位女生了，然后我们两个都是蛮洋派的。”他说 ：“It's 2 days of drama, games and fun. Yeah, cool.” 然后我就看那个 list 就说你们2天要具备要带一些东西。我看到里面说 ：“Oh, beach wear.” 我说 ：“All right, beach wear. Sure, it's a day at the beach. There'll be lots of games.” 所以觉得我就带我的那时候流行那种小白色小泳裤，高腰的。然后我就有一条，我就 yes， 所以我就跟我朋友去了。然后我其实也忘记那个地点在哪里，那个 workshop 的地点。可能就是其实要把这个过去忘记了哈，所以我只记得我们走上楼，然后就有一个很大的一个场地在那边， maybe 实践我不知道，
应该不是，应该不是，
应该不是，对不对？那我们进去就看到很多学员已经到了，然后他们跟我们的气质就很不一样，他们都是那种已经开始做一些伸展运动、一些呼吸运动，然后就屏气凝，那个气息好像很 ，it's very serious， they're very focused，
serious artists，
and very very focused，
theater practitioners，
and they're all Chinese theater artists， and I've never seen any of them。But it doesn't matter. We're there to party, right? So, 然后那个老师跟我们说 ，OK， 现在就开始做一些伸展运动，然后就 OK， 你们去换上你们的 beach wear. So 我就 OK， why not？ 懂那种很洋派的那种感觉。So 我就穿我的白色小紧身小泳裤，我朋友3.4嘞。That's a Peranakan girl, 3.4。然后我们两个就 OK ready。然后看到其他人换的，他们都是哎，为什么他们的泳裤是那种 3/4 shorts？
Like surfer shorts.
No, it's just black shorts and black T-shirt, and as though they are already in a group. You know, we said we're in a 邪教 嘛 already in a group, and so it doesn't matter. I said it can only get better. I've got good company. And then after a while, we do 很多到处跑的动作，然后再又前翻后翻 handstand 什么都做。And then in the end, 他就教我们唱一些福建歌。我还记得是 T O O 那个，然后我又不会，我只会 T O O 就不会唱了。他叫我们一直重复那首福建歌，然后到处跑，到处前翻后翻，然后最糟的就是要 stand on our head， 两脚在空中 ，and I was in my， 所以我们挣扎了很久，但是我还是很尽力的去做。有没有？但到了一个部分，我跟我朋友已经经不受不了，我们就狂笑了起来。
我听到的不是你讲，你有尽力没？你在那边
没有，我们就狂笑了起来。然后那个 teacher 就 stop the class and really scolded us in front of the whole class. And
你们太轻浮了，
我们太轻浮了。然后后来我们第二天的那个 practice 我们就没有去了，那两天嘛，因为第二天好像要去 East Coast Bone。对着那个太阳好像半鸟一样，我说受不了，我们就没有去。
这个 so, 老师是谁？你们知道吗？
知道
他是来上实践的，我晓得。
他知道吗？
我昨天早上
就是你妈妈吗？
不是，
我没有，我有看他的名字，因为我在那个
我昨天
看个碟子啊，就是
我昨天就是到江一碧去看日出啊，拿着 GoPro 跑啊，拿着、
而且他不是嘞，他是要做一个好像驼背的小鸟的一个姿势哦。
对，那个叫 motion， 他们昨天做了，不是驼背的。
然后对着那个日出嘞，等5:30开始，等到他升起来嘞，I'm not going 。So anyway， 所以从那一开始我就觉得，哎，这种黄金鸟是不适合我。已经有了那个阴影在烙在心里，所以我就不会接受。
Okay.
所以我们都知道，如果你看我们的直播，昨天早上的那个日出，你就知道他去上什么人的工作坊。
哎，我都不知道了，原来还在啊！
当然在了，
没礼貌。
所以 anyway， 所以那时候，所以实践找我的时候，我就有点 oh no， 要心有余悸，有没有？会不会又是半鸟这样？我说不要。后来我就说没有关系，他们说哎，我们你来唱一首歌曲，而且是要应该是新谣或梁文福的歌曲。然后心里想 OK， 可以啊，因为我在文物端我有唱《从你回眸那天开始》。那是我的主打歌，有没有在那边？ Wow, 所以我觉得我已经可以唱了，所以我觉得还蛮 OK 的，我就去面试，然后从那里之后就演了3季的《天冷就回来》，72场，对不对？
很多场我已经 lost count 了。
对，然后也
many, 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 many.
也参与了《聊斋》还有《
老
九》。
对，《聊斋》跟《老九》和 George 他就化作从台前到幕后，
对，
他就变成我们的编舞的 choreographer。
对，
好厉害，好多才多艺啊！
那个真的很好玩。
OK， 那、Before we go on to Rick， 我们要不要先来唱一首歌？因为我觉得 ，Let's just 大家来看 live stream， 我估计也是要听一下音乐的哈，所以我们先缓一下，唱一首歌再继续聊。
好吧，
好，那猪头们准备了没有？
我们开始
好，准备住喽！
Yeah!
开始啦
！This is from 聊斋 Rocks。
所以，电脑旁的朋友，会唱的一起唱哦。
时光早的酒一杯，格外香浓美味，浓缩时间的精髓，有笑声和泪水，每滴都不该浪费。不小心醉倒不是罪，不小心不是罪。感情装作有
好，这是我们
对对对。
越久越容易醉，品尝后不准倒回，敢尝就不后悔。每滴越接近狼狈，不小心崩溃不是罪。
好，准备好。
赶紧将所有酒碗加满，来人还不快举起酒坛，斟酌每一口的清凉，笑看人生无常，反常何时长？人类总爱谈人生苦短，短暂还不完，不更苦寒。把小神功关下赌场，更适合去观赏，他们在瞎忙也不帮忙。
有点小尴尬，
对对对对，给大家喝饱了，吃足了，接下来就继续。
时光酒是老酒的歌，对不对？
时光酒，
啊，聊斋的歌，对不对？
有酒，
对对对对。
I was just testing you guys。
连着时光酒嘛，喝了就回到过去，就回到了老酒。
对，也是 going down, you know, memory lane.
Yeah, 55年。
But first, 好，让我们先掌声鼓励鼓励我们的钢琴老师，我们的音乐指导
Julian Wong.
Julian Wong,
we will get to Julian shortly. 因为其实 Julian 资历也他，他很年轻就参加了。
对，他资历深，姿色好。对。
OK， 你是替他打广告吗？OK， 接下来我们从 Rick 聊起吧。
是，我是。
我们也是同时。
对，那时候就是
上传的。上船
啊，上对，天冷就回来第一次，然后那是我人生中第一次参与音乐剧，对。
之前其实他已经是颇有名气 ，I think 颇有名气 is an understatement。我记得第一天我们有 table read 还是 meet all the cast 的时候，然后就有人跟我讲，哎，那个是梦飞船，那个是梦飞船的，哦、现在改名梦 FM 了，
对对，没错。
But I was like quite starstruck lah, because like I was a fan girl lah when。You know, when you all first 出道 so anyway, yeah, please continue.
没有，就是
how
did I
know about this or they know about you?
那时候就一个朋友就辉正啊，就张辉正，然后那时候他也是第一次天冷的联合导演之一，对对对，所以那时候他是有之前有个概念说，哎，想把就文福的一些歌曲串成一个本地的音乐剧，好像没有人做过这样的一个事情，他就反正都有这样子的一些歌曲，好听的歌曲，为什么不把它弄成一个音乐剧呢，应该蛮有趣的。所以那时候我就听了之后，我就觉得说，哎，很好的点子啊。然后就刚好那时候他就在实践全职嘛，我就说，哎，那你就跟实践说一下，搞不好可以。他说 ，OK， 如果成功的话，那你要来演。我说，可以啊，我演一棵树都可以下来帮忙，就真的、啊。然后就后来就是说，哎，好像可以了。然后就说，可以不可以下来面做一个 audition？ 然后我从来没有做过 audition。然后就也不知道要准备什么，就准备了一些东西啊。那时候我记得建宏有在那边，然后建宏就给了我一个挑战，对不对？你还记不记得？
不记得，但你剪指甲是吗？
对，就是我在我
也是有剪指甲。
对啊，所以我念完我的 monologue 之后，他说嗯好，那你可以做多一次，然后这次你再剪指甲还是什么？
就是边说那个 monologue 边剪脚指甲，
对对对对对
修指甲。
因为我没有呢。
对，
我一唱完马上就
被
录
取
了。
对，因为你的白色小泳裤太吸引人。
对，那天我是有看那个 list 有没有白色小泳裤，哦、不用，没有 beach wear。
OK。
对啊，就这样子，然后就进了，然后就觉得很有趣，然后就一直没有停下来，就在剧场。对啊，因为这样多，好像刚才小孩有分享，就哇，这个整个制作是不止一个人，不止唱歌这样子简单。要整个制作团队，然后不同的演员一起，然后又要记台词什么的，虽然有它的挑战性，但是它有它很美的地方，就是那种人在一起合作，然后创造出一些奇迹来，所以我觉得这样子有种神奇的感觉，而且很多想象力的空间，就是非常非常吸引我，
而且它是现场感，
对，
对，
真的就跟人生很像，
就你大家喜不喜欢你的那个作品，你唱的好不好，写的好不好，灯光好不好，那个台下马上就给你那个回应，所以那种感觉你就觉得说好或者是不好，其实当下你马上就知道，那我觉得满足感超棒的。
可是我觉得也是因为这样子它就很刺激，可是压力也很大，我是那种记性很差的人，我到现在表演我都也要有提词机，不然我会忘记。
但舞台剧不可以提词机啊。
所以啊，所以很恐怖啊，很恐怖啊。我们待会儿分享一下我们很恐怖的台上的经验，或者我们在台上的失误。可是我自己也要分享一下我是怎么上贼船的，因为接着下来就是我了嘛。那我是 刚好是之前有参加那个英语剧场的 musical， 所以我做过 Snow Queen 还有 Forbidden City， 都是ensemble， 就是那个团体里面的那个群戏的演员。
Forbidden City 是第一届吗？
没有，我是第二届了。嗯、对，那我从来没有想过要做中文，就是华语剧场。可是呢，我是刚刚好是 I was going through a really bad breakup， then 我很 depressed and always crying and very sad， 所以我妈妈真的是看不下去了， she was like I think you better do something， 所以她看到好像是不懂是I 周刊还是那个什么那种 U 周刊里面有刊登说他们在 open for auditions， 她就剪下来然后讲说你去啊，你去这个 audition， 然后呢我就很不想去 because I was just wallowing in self pity， right？ Then she was like。My mom went to the extent of 她去她学校的 library， 然后她去 找 monologues， 中文的 monologues， 然后她复印了几个，然后选了给我，然后叫我去准备。So I had no choice. I think she was really just putting in so much effort. I felt like I owed it to her lah. Then 那个 monologue 呢，刚好就是李协的 vaginalogues， 她的 Chinese version of
vaginal
the vaginal monologues，
阴道独白。
阴道独白，而且第一句一开口就是。CB 那两个字 ，That was the beginning of my monologue。
蛮响应今年的这个
对
CB 的。
可是我第一次做，Of course the second time， 建宏 also， and 建宏 and 慧春 ，They were like， OK， 你边说同样的 monologue，but then 你要剪指甲，So I was like CB， and then you know the entire monologue， 就这样子。然后其实我不是本来不是被 cast 做 Rose 的角色，本来是进入 ensemble。然后 Rose 的角色其实是本来是要留给一个新加坡很出名很出名的女歌手的，然后 for some reason 她 cannot make it， as in she wasn't able to be a part of it， 然后建宏就 call me up and then she said hey you know want to call have a meeting with you lah， 然后下去她跟我讲 oh we are casting you for Rose， I was like huh 我 stand 掉了，真的 stand 掉。I really was shooken because up till that point, I never thought of myself in a lead role before. Yeah, so 就这样咯，就这样就上了贼船，就一直在那个贼船上面的那个 deck 一直在抹地，用那个 rags 拖地。All of us. Yeah.
因为你下的话，下面有鲨鱼。
是，很恐怖，我不敢。I was very scared to 下船。No lah. Yeah, but I think that.Became the foundation to 我本来是都是很按摩牌的嘞 ，even though my mom's a Chinese teacher， 我其实在家除了在家里讲华语以外，其实都不太可以。您记得那时候刚刚演 Rose 的时候，很多观众会有反馈说，哇，他讲话洋腔洋派。
没有，我觉得你一向来都很标准。
没有没有，就是有观众这样子反馈。
哦、
And then I think 因为那个时候参加剧场还有参加中文音乐剧的演出。Fast forward 十年后，我才有机会去做电视主持人。然后我从那个时候起，我的歌路全部都转向是以华语音乐为主 ，which is quite an amazing turn of events actually。好 ，OK， now I'm gonna take a look right before we move on. We still have two people who haven't really introduced themselves, but we're going to look at the comments because I think there may be some.Request coming in, and we're going to start to do that.
我们看到一些留言飘来飘去。
是的，然后 ，Hello, hey, I see Alyssa. Alyssa's birthday is today. Happy birthday,
Happy birthday, Alyssa.
Alfred, hello, Dan. 向和，向和 says 聊斋 please. 聊斋 yes, but 你要聊斋里面的哪一首歌，请specify
什么是爱，什么是爱。
哦、oh, ，是我看到 Alyssa 说什么是爱。Okay, Julian can prepare 什么是爱 and then I take a look at some of the other comments.And then, 阿乐唱《秋心赋》，Mandy says 阿乐唱，哇，你自己准备一下吧，等一下。
是阿强的歌哎，
有啦，你有唱，
你有唱一点
点
啦，
点点啦，
对对对。
然后还有人说要阎罗王到了，那个就是大王醒来了吗？还是哪一个？那个哈，OK， very good， 万岁，延岁，延岁，延岁，延岁。
还好我喜欢吃，
我也是喜欢吃。最近涨价嘞，anyway, okay, so let's do 什么是爱 then, and then in the meantime, please keep those comments and requests coming, and please share the live stream. 好、哦，我们真的是有唱歌的。哎，等一下，我要找那个歌词。
给他一点时间，歌词。
爱情究竟是怎么特殊？ 为何连神仙都自叹不如？听说世间人怕孤独，独居生活的确太辛苦。
孩子啊，听我的，别自找麻烦，这配种完了就爱了。
人类究竟是什么动物？为何凭眼神就懂得是幸福？人忽有相等的温度，一个追捕，一个被俘虏。好想猜什么是爱，是微笑温馨或悲伤感慨，其中的滋味何时明白？如果爱总难免要等待，时间在南方花园加路窄，人群中他会将我认出来，是注定或意外，一定很精彩。
耶！小妖怪，
哇！哎，谢谢谢谢谢谢。
有勾起回忆吗？唱的时候？会不会突然间哦，灯光都不见了，想象自己在台上已经变回英宁了？
没有，
没有吗？
我你知道我脑海一直在想什么吗？我一直在想说，主联会讲 ，Don't slide here，Don't slide，Don't slide，
不要滑来滑去，
不要滑来滑去。虽然狐狸都是狡猾的，
对，而且华语也是有滑字，
是没有吧？因为今天不是真正的那个音乐剧的演出，我就可以比较
尽情的
随我自己的 style 去演唱哈。But yeah, the most of the time during the musicals, like Julian, have to keep reminding me, Joe. Then I'll be like, yeah, okay, I know, I slide too much. But okay, so as you can see, right, I have to look at the lyrics and my script. Even though I have performed this also, don't know how many thousand times already lah. Maybe not thousands, like hundreds of times, including rehearsals. But here we have a friend. 我们有一个朋友，他的记性是超强的。
对。
好 ，Sugipa。
我们等一下就 demonstrate 到底。
你的记性有多？
但你最早的一部戏是什么？是老九吗？
聊斋。
聊斋。
第一版聊斋。
而且他会进入我们聊斋的卡，其实多多少少跟小韩老师也是有关系的。来说一下，你们
这个是一个 MLM 的一个骗局，
对，
知道吗？这主谋在这里，然后主谋派了他的老公，然后老公派了老公的妹妹来找我。哇，呀、yeah ，
所以这个是 multi level musical。
为什么哈？为什么需要经过这样多 round 的嘞？
因为那个时候差不多是差不多2009年的时候，然后那个时候我在主持一个儿童节目，然后在儿童节目里面呢，刚好小韩老师老公的妹妹就在里头，是做 AP 的 assistant producer， 所以刚好他就问我说，我把你电话就好像找到，不知道怎么找到的，然后就打个电话。
是你吗？他认识你啊？
他认识我啦。
嗯。
然后是他介绍给你的吗？还是真的你是主谋？
我真的要找你啊。
哦。
因为我们那时候在找的时候，几乎我们有看很多就是很优秀的那些本地歌手嘛，然后我们就看哇，这个在比赛里面哇，超会飙高音的。
老师很 low key 的，又 praise 罗文爽，很 low key， 很 low key。
是，然后就找到你啊，然后就。我是传简讯还是打电话给你？
是，
然后你
之后有打个电话，啊、对，然后聊了说、哦、OK。
但是我没有，后来就是我没有带你去见他，你直接就去见了。
对，然后之后就我记得来到实践的时候是美兰老师呀，跟我聊了个天，
嗯，
没有剪指甲，没有穿白色泳裤，
也没有挤奶，
也没有挤奶，然后就 OK 可以吗？可以啊。他就哦好啊， 那么就聊了，就聊了。
我好像我不在新加坡。哦，我刚好在美国，然后我就讲说这个东西挺急切的，然后我就跟美兰说，哎，唱歌我知道你可以唱，我看过你唱歌的片段嘛，嗯、我想说叫你美兰，你去跟他聊一下，看那感觉怎么样啊？然后美兰聊，说这个还可以啊。
呀，所以就这样。
当时候你们为什么会想到要就是联络苏吉？因为新加坡优秀的男歌手，老实说也有很多，可是到底是什么样的一些特质？你们在寻找什么？
少一根筋的。
少一根筋吗？他少 more than 一根筋。
对啦，至少要一根啦。
OK。
那么，然后，因为我们要找一个，那找也是要找承办先嘛。
嗯，要很机灵的。
就是那种，呀，有点 off 的。然后
机灵 ，I get it 啦。
要有童趣，就感觉有点童趣这样子。嗯，对。
就
两个妈妈会讲找童趣的
、欸，他这个童趣很好用 ，because 他演了承办先过后就接着演老九了，
就
对不
对？对，
我们就是缺你一个这样子很有童真啦，哈，童真的男
孩。我也很开心啊，已经很久，已经长这个年龄了，还是最后一个发言的哈，这边智力都很。
什么意思哈？我是第一个发言是什么意思？
呀，没有啦，就很开心那个时候，因为那个时候其实也对舞台剧、音乐剧完全没有一个概念呀，所以那个时候刚去台湾，然后在台湾那个时候待了一年多，嘎嘎买买打电话叫家里寄钱过来的次数也蛮多的，所以把我的存款也用完了，所以那个时候有工作的话就想说哇，快点找一点工作做，然后快点可以挣一点钱，然后刚好。就有这个机会，然后真的就是这样子就。
其实苏吉也苦过一段日子，我记得你有跟我说，其实你连譬如说去超级市场卖产品，招来都有做这样的事情。
呀、yeah, ，其实我觉得还 OK， 因为我觉得那个也是在磨练，然后在练习，然后因为跟观众的互动也不一样啊，所以我觉得那个还蛮好玩的，我不觉得那个辛苦，我觉得那个挺好玩的。而且其实那个钱还蛮不错的，
但是你就那种跑场的，就是你一天可以接很多个嘛，然后就从这里赶到那里，然后就一直在那里用很大声的声，就
对
很大的声量。
因为 road show 吧，要是大家有去那种来 road show 的话，去 supermarket、去 Jian 还是去那个 cold storage， 的话，应该有那种 sales 的人在卖东西，然后其实有他们有就是阿姨是那个推的来啦。便宜这个啊，7块钱而已，还有 free gift 现在买，那个是阿姨做的，然后我们就比较幸运一点点，比较好，可以在 counter 后面啊，就是把一个稿背下来，然后就一直 repeat， 很像 broken radio 这样咯。不过一直因为可能有些时候麦要小声，因为隔壁的可能会瞪你说，哎呀，你怎么麦了那么大声？所以我就OK 要用喊的，不可以用那个麦，你扩音器你不可以开太大声，所以你要喊。所以喊了可能那个4个小时到6个小时，这样一场一场做的话，其实还蛮伤喉咙的，是呀，也蛮辛苦的。
OK，、嗯、所以刚刚我就有我不是就是夸下海口说苏一的那个即兴是很厉害的嘛，所以就现在就说来就来了，你先唱一首你《聊斋》的歌好吗？承办先，
好啊，
你 OK right just like that， 你不需要看歌词 anything 的 right？
OK，
好厉害啊！来，我们掌声欢迎，欢迎，欢迎 ！Yeah，
oh yeah。人称承办先，这位仁兄不必惶恐。但一般是神仙，不怕什么鬼怪凶猛。你看我这一生机灵 ，Oh yeah。可惜只差个关键，俺怎么都当不成100分神仙，人称承办仙，因为墨水只称半孔。俺出家免读书，经书也很难念，半孔。经常是法术总办领 ，Oh no。俺征过海未修炼，胸怀大志却只许落个承办仙。天生正义，俺想替天行道，伏魔降妖，俺想要大展拳脚。尚未成功，因为时辰还未到。哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦哦
见所有魔鬼神妖，还不快多胆都要给俺听好，手不留情虽然手法不高超，你能跑却都逃不了。
来来 ，Julian， 再说一次 ，What did you just say?
Every night he would hit that note perfectly.
Nice. One that, yeah, very on the dot.
Is this a segue to another song?
However,
既然 Julian 开口了，是不是要？
哇，直接进入那首歌吗？不要来，
没有没有，就去介绍他一下，然后再回来。
肯定要要要，对对对对 ，Because Julian actually 啊，其实资历是比 Sugi 还。还来得深一点点的。Julian 上贼船是比 Sugi 还早嘞。嗯、Which was your first show with the theater practice？
08年都是当兵惹的祸。噔噔噔噔噔噔。哎、欸，
我们这首歌词。人逢喜事精神爽。
Forgot already.
你看，这叫默契。
因为我们不是，我们跟 Sugi 不一样，我们只记前面而已。
对对对，我们没有记忆，但我们有默契。
Yeah, yeah.
音乐剧史里最短的一首。
是，我们可以从那个 chorus 来，我们从潇
潇
洒
洒。
1, 2, 3, 4。
潇潇洒洒，潇潇洒洒，世上无双。风风光光，风风光光，通体舒畅。
One more time。
潇潇洒洒，潇潇洒洒，世上无双。风风光光，风风光光。
And one more time.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, how did you get pulled into that? Because that's actually, I mean, for want of a better word, it's a very China.
Yes.
Of all the musicals we've done, it's very China.
And I was such a
jia
kan dang.
Yeah.
You know? But I did watch the 2006 Tian Long Jiu Hui Lai. That was the first Chinese musical I ever saw. So I remember thinking it was so long.
His so first thought wasn't, it was so good.
So
it was
many
so
songs,
long.
But very beautiful, the music.
It's yeah. Okay, it's okay.
So actually, I got involved in theatre practice. It's quite a funny story because it started out because I was sort of swindled by a composer arranger team that shall be nameless. And I had... I had actually signed a contract to do a show in Japan and was, you know, ready to fly off and be the pianist there. And the show got cancelled and I was not informed. So I was still stupidly like, thinking, I'm going to be in Tokyo next month. And I heard it through the grapevine that the show got cancelled. So at that time, I mean, I was very angry. I was very upset. You know, I was so young. And the composer and arranger went uncontactable. Ooh. So I thought, okay, that's it. No more. And I was preparing to go and study my pharmacy or chemistry or something like that. And then it was the maestro Belinda Fu who called me and said, hey, I have a project that I'm music directing. It's a Chinese musical. And I need a rehearsal pianist. Would you be free? I was like, yeah, I'm very free. Sure. Yeah, so that was the first time I stepped into theatre practice at Stanford. And where I met Xie Yi. And, you know, I think over the years, everything I've done, you know, I've really stood on their shoulders. Xie Yi, Belinda Fu, Bang Wenfu, you know. They've been so gracious to allow me to sort of graduate, you know, from rehearsal pianist to show pianist to music director to arranger. So it's been a really fun ride and totally unexpected, yeah.
Not only did you graduate from rehearsal pianist all the way to arranger, you also became a composer for Chinese children's musicals.
Yeah, so when Jian Hong and Xiaohan created all the family musicals, the 亲子音乐剧, right? So they asked me to compose for them. So we did three installments of 小问号, you know. We did 我要上天的那一晚, it was based on Guo Lao's script as well. I also did one Cha Cha Shen Tong, but there was more.
I watched Cha Cha Shen Tong. A picture.
Yeah, I was like 20 years old.
That's
or 20. This might have been at Because my hair was golden, right? Was that must have been 天冷 2009. So after I did 都是当兵惹的祸, then I was working with 米兰 老师 as the director. And then I think Jian Hong approached me and said, next year I'm doing a rerun of 天冷. I said, oh, I watched that show. It was very long. Then she said, would you like to be my rehearsal pianist? And me being very young and innocent, I said, the first question I asked her was, will you cut some songs? Will you take out some songs? And she said, no, but I'm going to add one. I was like, and she really did. And then 5 years after that, 2014, she asked me to music direct the third season of 天龙救回来, and with Bang Wenfu's blessing and with Jian Hong's blessing and with Belinda's blessing, because Belinda was the music director for the first two seasons, I was given a free hand to sort of rewrite the vocal parts and redo the arrangements, you know, and add a musician here and there. And so that was, I'm very grateful that everyone has been so gracious to allow me to do my work and do what I do best.
No, yeah. Man, it's been an absolute pleasure to have had you and also to really? Watch you grow. Like, as in really from like, you were really like a young man, like really young
yeah,
student
young boy,
and then yeah. like, be, you know, and now you're like...
Yeah. And not just composer.
Yeah.
You remember what he mentioned? He used to jagantang.
And then
and now
yeah.
he can correct people's Chinese. Yes.
It's true.
So I remember when we did amazing. A show in 2011, right? So I had to do the scores. It was Changxi, the first 华文剧场节, right? And I wrote the lyrics in Hanyu Pinyin. And I think it was Robin Goh who said, I cannot read this. And then I think Cecilia or someone from the office had to go and use PDF and put in the Chinese words, you know. And now I just, okay, start
wow,
in Chinese.
Yeah! So, yeah, you want to improve your Chinese, you can come to the performance of the Jian Theatre. This is a very good training ground, language training. But, okay, so and I think on the point where Julian mentioned that rather than to edit or cut out songs from 天冷, they actually added one.
Yes.
And I think we can sing that one. We can sing the one
yeah,
that
because
was
sung by the three of you.
It was 另一首歌，另一个伤心故事, which is actually my favorite song from 天冷 now. So I'm glad that they added it
yes,
in.
Yes.
Can you imagine Julian, like he felt the whole show was very long, but then he had to be in the orchestra pit after that the whole time.
But actually, 天冷, because a lot of these Xinyao ballads, they're so piano and guitar heavy. So I was literally playing the entire
all
show.
The time.
So it didn't feel so...
Right.
Know, I was actually working and it was there was the extra pressure of knowing that people in the audience know these songs so well.
Exactly.
You cannot screw it up. You know, if it's a new musical, if I play a wrong note here and there, they won't know.
But
of course, I've always taken it very
seriously.
I don't
believe I've ever noticed but Julian ever playing a wrong note, though. Maybe today he will, because today, no practice, all spontaneous.
Yeah, but with these songs, it's like you can feel that everyone behind me, and it was packed every single night. Everyone knows every single word, every note. So
let's try and recreate that
氛围
of the
pressurizing for
of
all of
the
you.
Full houses at 天冷. 这是另一首歌，另一个伤心故事。
走下去，我就不再是我自己。然而。
究竟我有勇气继续回头去走那无尽无止的记忆。
一条漫长路，请你走到这里，然而分离是否就拥有我自己，因为思念不是当年没有一丝牵挂的你，寂寞也不是最初的我自己。
我总是忘记怎样的不去想起你，我总是怀疑你依然相信我的心情。每一次伤的是你，每一次刺痛的是我的心，我紧拥着你，却轻易失去我自己。
一条漫长路，请你走到这里，
走下去我就不再是我自己。
然而望着你的背影，
究竟我有勇气继续回头去走那无尽无尽无尽的记忆。
其实今年过得跟这首歌一样，感觉是很漫长的，可是都走到这里了。
而且这一幕还是在机场，对不对？
对，我永远
不会去的一个地方。
我们会的，有机会的，只是不是在anytime in the near future, but somewhere in our collective futures, 我们可以继续的旅行。That sounds always quite emo for me. I think it's always, especially like the two male leads in the show, and then like I feel very okay. Yeah. Anyway, let me calm down. In the meantime, I'll get somebody else to say something because I need to calm down from my emo.
So it's interesting. So this song is a additional song.
Yes.
And it was interesting because I was digging up 天冷哈，因为我们在要准备嘛，我找到天冷的第一版。
Oh my gosh, 都泛黄了那个纸。
Yum chai, 有没有？
It's actually crumbling as we speak.
真的，这是天冷第一版哦，而且是我们就是说我没有上台的那版，还没有删的，所以里面有几首歌是 did not make the cut， 就是《沧海遗珠》，
这真的是 Dead Sea Scroll
有版本，有好像里面有流水词，流水词是我跟小静的一首歌，就是说在病床上一面唱他一面慢慢离去，对，而且他的歌词真的很贴切，他有一部分是英文嘛，他是我。Tell me why does a river flow to the sea? Why does it go on day after day? Seasons come and seasons go, and the cold winds, winter blow, taking you far away.
Oh, I guess I see why they wanted that song inside, because the title of the English title is If There Are Seasons.
Correct.
So that would have made a
Correct.
Lot of sense.
Yeah.
Jeez.
So it was a beautiful moment.
And this scene 就更长了。
对，反正 we decided 到时候真的是，就说没有讨论说需不需要。
对。
如果不需要，只是很煽情。
其实还有一版《天冷》，你们根本没看过的，是完全不一样的故事。
啊，真的。How many versions or revisions did you guys go through before?
两大版吧。
Okay.
Yeah, 第二版就是我们最后演出的，过后还有 2.1, 2.2, 2.3.
嗯。对。然后里面也有些很有趣的事，就看到原稿嘛，然后我们才知道其实很多东西我们在彩排的时候是我们即兴出来才改变的。
对。
而原稿不好像有一部分记得我们都成书不出来嘛，谢谢演的成书，然后我们在他们面都说他的坏话，
招财猫那个的
啊，招财猫，我们就其实他不是招财猫哦，起初是他像不像十千鬼
啊？对对对对
对，
什么是十千鬼？
因为
I mean, 是那个他是香港人嘛，那个剧作家。
是是是。
所以我不知道，后来我们就说，哎，要不要换成包青天或钟馗或小叮当？后来就突然间杀出，
因为是谢衣，他就这样在里面招财猫。
然后我们
还谢衣真的很像招财猫。
对。
It's very 传神 ，and that point always has a lot of laughs.
对。
Like it always gets a lot of laughs.
然后还有我跟你的一幕是那个在这里哦，他说
，Clearly I cannot remember anything.
你可以演水，你一定可以演。因为我见到你一眼就觉得你，然后本来那句是柔情似水
哦， oh.
对，然后你跟他换掉了，
本来是柔情似水，后来我们在彩排的时候变成水性杨花，我们就自然的笑起来，就说 OK, let's keep that.
Yeah,
I suspect that at that time I didn't even know what 水性杨花 actually meant.
I'm quite sure you did. Yes,
对对对，你可能以为那个水真的是 surname 是杨花。
But there are a lot of this kind of because actually, 好，我们有好几个。I don't know about y'all, but 我是从 English theatre crossover 去 Chinese theatre， 所以有很多东西是语言上面的一些 like gaps。好像那个俘虏 ，I cannot remember what happened already, but I was very confused by it. Yeah. Yeah, that's all.
It's
a
learning
process. 一个是辅佐 right? 不是，俘虏跟俘虏 I got confused.
俘虏 is captive 啦，可是俘虏
是斗俘虏。
对
，Yeah.
I remember Joe, you once you came up to me and you said, "I just realized today is 柠檬 not 柠檬."
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's 柠檬，柠檬茶不是柠檬。Yeah, actually, half of the cast and the ensemble were very sugared also. When I told them the actual pronunciation for lemon in Chinese is 柠檬，月儿像柠檬。
妈妈柠檬。
哎呀，是我唱的嘞，最近的
the
new version.
New version 是他唱。
你不要替他打广告 ，They didn't pay for this stream, okay? Okay, so 刚才有人要求阿乐唱《秋心赋》，Are you ready to do that?
I can try.
Can you?
在哪里啊？
Is that the one that was just with my 爱的名字 at the end of it?
Go 爱的名字 into 秋心赋
Okay, okay.
那版也 OK 啦
So it's not the when the scene transitions to the cafe,
Yeah, 我们现在还可以说一些歌词了，要不要？台词。
说台词吗？
在哪里啊
？Okay, 我们找一下哈。
Okay, I'm going to try my best to sight read from this conductor's score. Okay.
哇，再让我们找一下。
Do you need a score flipper?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
I think it was the meow, call me Rose, and then
Yes, that's right.
Hi, 我叫阿乐，那你要 cast 一只什么样的猫？
Okay.
从那边。
I have a note here that says, check that your guitarist and bassist are ready.
Oh yeah, because maybe they are like okay. watching okay. something else on their iPad, yeah. right? Knowing them. Ah, Colin Young,
three,
just saying.
Four, and
Rose, hi, 我叫阿乐，那你要演一只什么样的猫呢？
一只盼望爱的猫。爱是一片海洋，你的心是小船，爱能载你到最远的地方。爱是等待的岸，可以激过情千帆，只是等你最后的归航。爱是一扇门窗，你的心是小房，爱是轻敲你寂寞的阳光。爱是一种方向，可以万水千山，你的心是随时出发的地方。
你很特别，你让我想起一个人。
Who?
他死了。
我扮猫，你想起一个死人。
心上秋，何年何月，渐渐染上眉头。眉上秋，早已积成心上忧。心上秋，何时再与那年的你聚首？等是爱，盼是爱，望是爱。问年月，何年月？恨年月。
心腹 and 爱的名字 ，Yes, beautiful.
我们先看一下 Facebook 上面有没有什么人留言。
Yeah, okay, we're gonna look at the. yeah, they're like enough.
唱什么
？No, no, no. I think because actually all of us here have been involved in 老酒 right? So I want to spend a bit of time either performing or talking about Lao Jiu. So I want to see if there are any of the comments mentioning the Lao Jiu songs. But before we do that, actually, what I think would be nice is, Xiaohan 老师，你有写过两个版本的老酒吗？ There were two versions, and actually my favorite one from the very first version, 可能很多人没有听过。It's this one called 寄托。
对。
你可以讲一下你那时候写寄托的那个灵感，还是 I don't know what were you thinking? I mean, because it was like an all female song, 他的姐姐对着他唱的。
我觉得其实老酒在我们的整个团队里面，我觉得老酒这个作品本身就已经是非常重要了，因为我们每一个都是老酒，对吗？我们每一个其实都可以去念，可能说大家都比较认可的一些，或者成为一些大家认可的一些职业。
对啊 ，Julian 说 he was gonna be a pharmacist，
对，他要做 pharmacist， 他要做 pharmacist 或者是 chemist， 对不对？然后我们其他的也是，就是。
Sugi 好像是 engineering 的还是什么
Electronic engineering
来开玩笑
I've always wanted to perform
他是穿 beachwear 的
我是对我从小就这样就拿着那个侧筒那边 pretend it's a microphone yeah
但是我觉得老酒本身就是一个很重要的作品嘛那我们都可以在 这部作品里面找到我们自己但是最重要的我觉得是我们别人给我们的那个给予我们的那个寄托是什么？对，所以大家都会说哦，我们以前穷啊，读不起书啊，你现在就好好读书。我们以前穷啊，吃不起什么，你现在就要做什么，然后赚很多钱买大房子、买车子。所以这是上一代对我们的寄托是什么？但它其实并不代表是我们精神上喜欢或想要的寄托。所以在那个时候，我觉得那首歌很重要，是因为它其实听起来很温柔，但是它是一个很有压力的一首歌。对，它是一个，它是有那种温柔的压力，你知道吗
？Passive aggressive，
对
，grow 到一个，
对，非常女生的那种，对，我们啊温柔的那种，所以我觉得说它其实是那种，然后他们的声音都非常的洪亮，然后都是那种，然后就觉得中间的就演老酒的那个，无论是老酒的演员或者是老酒的那个角色本身，他其实是被那个很温柔的压力包围，但是其实是很排山倒海的在压下来的那种感觉。所以当时我们就是要讲这个，就是他其实是一个非常非常 passive aggressive 的那种啊，我为你好，我为做这些事情啊，你要好好读书，你要知道这是为了你好，我们都爱你，我们都寄托在你身上。所以我觉得那首歌其实它是一个很，你可以看得出它是一个。怎么讲？它是一个笼子，把它困住的一个笼子。然后它是一个怎么讲呢？是一个对比的一个很重要的一个 piece。对，所以这首歌我觉得说，无论是2005年的版本，或者是后来2012年的版本，它其实都有相同的一个作用。
2012年的版本是怎么样的？我都忘了。
2012年是
那么平凡生活，好听。可是原版的是什么？Actually， 2005年的好，我们是有 video 的，好像是有 video 对吗？我们可以不可以一起来回顾一下2005年第一个版本？Xiaohan老师写的《寄托》，你看一下。
这首歌听起来抒情，
你们那边有吧？
其实蛮暴力的。
为什么？
暴力，
温柔的暴力。
全部的姐姐都在唱吗？
对，没有，2005年只有三个姐姐， oh. 然后到了我们2012年的时候，就是
all
的姐姐 ，stress， 呀、yeah. ，OK， 我们现在可以来播一下，看一下原版的姐姐。
需要什么尽管叫我，要是累了别忘了说。学问我懂得并不多，你有你多，几句吟诗统统都交给我，一定感动。可知道所有子女当中，只有你从小就与众不同，你特别聪明又很勇敢，全家只
会做得更好。
总有人算命告诉我，说你值得我去寄托。你能实现的梦，我不敢做，也不敢说。如今你的成功就等于我梦有结果。愿你能飞往更高领空，你云般应该与我们不同。你不但聪明又很用功，全家只有你能带来光荣。
就像整理好羽毛带飞的小鸟，就请大家等着瞧，天虽高我偏要拿得到。总觉得读书无聊，我可要好好考。
总有人算命告诉我，说你值得我去寄托。你能实现的梦，我不敢做，也不敢说。如今你的成功就等于我梦有结果。你能飞往更高领空，我们谁不想你与众不同。你不但聪明又更用功，全家只有你能带来光荣。
感谢大家的辛劳，我会百折不挠，让你们为我自豪。我要做的更好，我是否不够勤劳，我是否太轻佻，总觉得读书无聊，我可要好好考。
So that was the first version. Yeah, in fact, I think both the 寄托's were very, very pretty, very pretty songs. But you know what was interesting? I realized that 那两个姐姐 like 就是原来的那个老曲里面唱的那两个姐姐 eventually they each took turns to become 你的小静嘞。
是哦。
Yeah. 然后也是穿着一身很干净的白色的裙子这样子。So I think there was some kind of fate there, like 有点是注定了，好像 eventually 他们都要慢慢 become 小静。
对。而且你连起来想，后来舍利的那个小静，对不对？
她
死了去阴间也做
做
了三娘，对不对？
哇、wow, ，所以 actually 她是有一个 multiverse 的，好像那种
就聊斋，可以做一个 hybrid performance。
哎， not bad， I think 建
彤听到没有？
quite popular。
所以是老九天冷就聊斋。
对，
哇，不是哦。
其实还有另外一个小静，也是她的姐姐哦。
哪一个？
也是有
对呀、啊、，Mac 也是她的姐姐。
对呀、啊，还有舍利，还有。多个天冷，有三个天冷吗？
哦，对，
对，也是他姐。
对，
你记不记得？你们
对了，
你们三个姐姐都是我的爱人。
石新慧，
对呀、
啊，
没有，因为其实好，我本来 OK， 建宏他已经过去另外一个、准备另外一个地方的 live stream， 可是我可以代替他讲，因为他曾经有跟我们分享过，其实要找能够唱、能够演、能够跳舞又能够讲华语的，或者至少是能够背华语歌词跟华语台词的，其实很少很少，少之又少，所以呢，很多。这些演员一找到了，就是重复性的会在实践的对实践的那个戏里面出现了。对对对，而且因为他们已经下了一番苦功去，就是 雕我们的那个 语言、啊、还有就是 training 嘛，那些基本的 training， 所以 一学了就是继续用继续用，所以常常会出现很多熟悉的面孔。
其实 Sugi 是不懂中文的，
是太厉害了，
他是不懂华语，你读读没有读过也没有看过华，就是没有
小时候吧，因为以前在岛上的时候就是有 antenna 咯。
OK， 可能观众不知道，可是 Sugi 你来自哪里？为什么不会华语？
我来自印尼，然后来自一个小岛叫做布劳布鲁，然后在那个小岛上面呢，其实都就是有一条大马路，那条我们的整个岛有一辆 lorry， 其他就是机车跟脚踏车，然后就没有了呀。然后那个 town 差不多是一个 Waterloo Street 这样大啦，差不多是这样子大。然后小时候的话，因为很靠近这边嘛，所以就会用 antenna 会收到的频道，就是第八波到第五波到 RTM 1 and 2， yeah， I think 就四个频道呀、yeah， 所以我们小时候看的戏就是第八波到的戏。
是你家里人会跟你讲华语吗？
不会，都讲福建话。我小时候到我小六都是讲福建话。
所以你的华语是华语是华语，你的华语是怎样学来的？我退步了 ，sorry。
我的华语就是看第八波到学来的。哇。然后之后就人家讲啊，不可能啦，第八就是有人讲说，哎，第八波到可能也就不是很标准，还是什么？因为以前的话，因为很多配音员呀、所以那边学的吧。然后家里也岛上也没有老师啊什么的，就这样子呀。
所以你一拿到剧本，还有你拿到谱的时候，你第一个要做的是什么呢？
我就会把它截图，然后不截图，然后把它抠下来放在另外一个网站，然后把它拼音。以前啦，因为开始差不多十几年前开始在主持或者是演一些戏的时候，在电视的时候就会这样子的做法呀，而且可能也因为这样子，因为刚开始的时候我是参加歌唱比赛嘛，然后他就说superstar， 然后很红，然后什么节目都找你们去做，然后哎，那丢一个麦给你，你主持吧。我说哎 ，I'm an electronic engineer who wanted to sing for fun， then you ask me to host， I also don't know what to do。说他给我稿，然后那个稿就是因为他们 variety show 好像是介绍一些服饰啊还是什么之类的，你就看那个稿就觉得你就尽量背。然后你就很难，因为你读很久，然后去他那边的时候，你就跟导演说：“导演啊、不好意思啊，我就是这个，我们就是这样玩啦，我们就好玩就好，对不对？你这样讲，连我们 rehearsal 啦，我们这样讲，我就这样讲啦，对不对 ？OK 吗？完全是没有在照稿的，因为就是比如说有你讲完，你讲完 ，OK， 我们去看一下，然后就有一个 VT
了。来到了剧场就不可以这样了 ，Every single word 什么时候讲，然后。不可以错的，每一个就是 exactly the same as scripted。然后，所以那时候你接这个 job 的时候 ，did you have any idea what you were actually in for？
Honestly， 因为那个时候也不知道这个 ecosystem 是怎样的。然后一进来的时候，我记得在第三天的时候，彩排开始第三天的时候，我打电话跟我朋友讲，the exact words was， bro。I think 啊，打掉塞康。That was the exact words because 就是这群人神经病。一个 show 不是 like 因为刚 superstar 你知道吗？就是 like 明星一个你知道吗？就是 like 我你一个 budget 给你，然后你来我 rehearse 一次两次，然后就那一天来 rehearse 或者是前一天来 rehearse 就上了。你台上你能不能 perform 是你家的事。你要红的话，你要好的话，你就自己去 go and figure it out yourself. That is what was the ecosystem back then. 所以你进来这个就是来啊，这个稿是有点长啦，你给我一个礼拜，我应该就是可以上了。我接的时候那个心里是这么想的，结果才发现 schedule 两个月的彩排，要彩什么？我的心也不多，因为承办先讲真的，心也不多，所以。不用吧，连呀一来第三天嘛，从早上就抹地，抹完地就一连串的到晚上回家还要吃宵夜，还在聊一样的东西，聊完回家你睡觉醒来死了，明天好像要做一些东西，很像要得把那个台词背下来，不然的话很假烂，连就你知道吗？所以第三天的时候那个时候是发生，然后 到第一个礼拜的时候，彩排进入一个礼拜的时候，就才理解，然后才发现说，哎呀，这群人真的是好伟大哦。
那时候拉膀子是不是这个排练哈？你跟 Rick
我跟 Rick 要拉了，
对对对，
拉膀子。
哎，拉膀子很累哈。If you guys don't know 拉膀子 ，just show you guys like that。
第一支步，来。一拉要拉多久？
我们 能拉多久是那个 question， 不是一拉拉多久，能拉多久就拉多久。不过应该差不多三分钟，真正的去拉的话，三分钟你就开始抖，五分钟开始抽搐 ，you know， 可能七孔流血了，不要。他们呀，所以他们五分钟到七分钟吧，差不多是这样子。
但那时候我们拉蛮久。
有。
对。
头的时候有 play cheat 啦，有人在看拉什么拉 ？OK， 娱乐一些。
文红被拉来拉。
还有啊什么啊？文红，对。
文红他是演那个阎王
，第一个《
聊斋》的阎王。
所以你看，做这个实践剧场的排练都是很认真，然后很多细节，其实你在我觉得说在舞台上面是看不到的，可是我们都去练。嗯。好像你知道，都是当兵人的话，我们有练那个走那个高桥，你记不记得？
对，我记得。
最后都没有练 ，because why 那个 stage 是斜的，你那个高桥上去会滑倒。So in the end we didn't use it, but we actually took a few sessions to learn.
但我们有练胆量了，就是我们化了那个妆，那我们妆是蛮夸张的，然后穿那个服饰，
像鬼一样，真的。
乌节路走啊，然后去坐那个摩天轮啊，对，然后就这样子。
哇，那蛮酷的，
吓坏很多人。
也是有学扇子，扇子啊，
对，
然后一些
扇子，
啊，
主要是那个是《聊斋》。
《聊斋》那个有学 ，But actually， 我因为《聊斋》它其实顾名思义是讲鬼故事 ，So I actually wanted to take this chance to share some of the more creepy or scary or 另类 stories that we've had， because actually theater 是有很多这样子的 ，and 我们的 musical theater shows 哦，有好几次 pretty we call it 邪门的 things happen， on and off stage， so we can take
要听我要听，
我有，
来，我们从Suki 的你的很震撼，
我们
你先收住你的很 heavy 的，
我的
我们 start with the not so，
我们先从音乐部分开始，
对，我们从
Julian
那边。
Strange encounters.
I am not so sensitive to the supernatural, but whenever we did Liao Zhai, we did it three times. It would always be, I would come in and going to the orchestra pit, and then we say, hey, no, don't go in first. Whether it's in Shanghai or in Singapore, and then I will peep inside, then I will see someone, you know, with a glass of water, saying prayers, and in the
somebody we know.
Yeah, someone we know who had been brought in to say prayers, and then I'll ask, why? What happened? Is the pit haunted or what? And then they will say, oh, last night, some so and so saw someone jump into the pit. I say, actually, it's not the actors because they're jumping. All right, no, they saw a spirit jump into the pit and all that. So I'm like, oh, okay. What stands out in my mind as being very scary was the opening night of Lao Jiu in 2012, where for some reason, before Sugi's first love duet with Inch, yeah. Right? 两人世界, first his mic went off and he never leaves the stage, right? He is it. So I was telling the musicians, I was preempting them, I said, play softly, okay? And then one by one, everybody's power went off.
In the orchestra.
Yeah,
pit.
The guitar, the bass, the keyboard, the electric drums. I was like, wow, very scary. Yeah. But there was a very, I think the stage manager made the right call and no choice, right? A stage crew had to come out and he had to act and focus, and the stage crew was there putting on a new microphone for him. That's and so he was funny. Trying to be in love with this. And then slowly the power came back on. When we were in Shanghai doing Liao Zhai last year, the same thing happened. There was a scene, one of the first few scenes, Chunyo, right? And it was a village scene and everyone was laughing. waiting for the introduction to come on.
Yes.
Right, I had a
I remember it because I was holding the yes. 梅花 and so then I had to laugh. I like ha ha ha.
Yeah, it was a breezy scene and he was going to sing her tree her song.
I know, so but on I laughed the cue, for damn long. Ha, 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 ha,
and I pressed and no sound came out.
I know. So I kept laughing because I was like, hey, the music should start already, but no still sound, don't have. Yeah. So I just kept laughing and laughing until I really looked like I was sitting, you know.
Then I asked my other my keyboardist Xiao Cong, I said, try play something. No sound. Sound. The sound just went dead. And then the actor's like, why is Julian not playing the music? And then suddenly everyone just froze and the curtains came down. And
yeah.
then
that was actually
the show.
Even now I get goosebumps because of how everybody was really like, we were all listening to each other. This is like, I think the ultimate expression of good theatre training foundations. Because I think as a cast, we all started to realise something was wrong and there must be something wrong in the musician's pit because we know that y'all would never miss a cue like that. So at some point, we were laughing and laughing and laughing and the same thing was on all our minds. Should we sing a cappella? Should we continue with the scene a cappella? What should we do?
Thankfully, you all didn't laugh.
Yeah. So we basically laugh, and then we realised it cannot, right? So we all just froze on the spot. We froze for very long. We just were just like in our positions. Yeah. And after maybe a full 1 or 2 minutes, then there was like an announcement or then the curtains came down. Yeah. And the curtain came down, we were all like, what happened?
Yeah, what I was doing when you all were laughing. Thank you for buying me time. I was basically on the walkie-talk, the cans, telling the stage manager, you got to stop the show. Everything has gone off.
Yeah. That's really odd. Like this kind of odd sudden power failures. I mean, we could say it's just a technical thing and it
Gremlins.
Happens. But Liao Chai, the frequency of these weird things happening a bit higher.
所以真的不能没有解释的。所以我们以为是停电，可能是什么电插头的问题，但是他们有去查了一下。
对，没有。
Nothing
was off. Nothing.
之后电源就全部回来了。是。然后就。 It was as per normal after that, yes, right? Yeah. It was nothing wrong, nothing malfunctioned. Yeah. It was just strange. Yeah.
Well, do you have any like weird
I
or creepy
don't.
Stories?
I don't think
你会遇见 because he's so like
他阳气太盛气。有一个风水师说过，我的阳气蛮高，所以我不会碰到，因为那时候我的伴侣一直看到东西。
Oh dear.
问我自己是什么都没有看到，我说来呀，没有。不要去招惹。是哦，我是没有看到。 But then 我们天冷也是有 technical 问题啦。
Oh, that was so scary too.
是哪一个？我那个是着火那个。
台上着火，对。
历史考试没有历史考试前夕，不是有那些举起来那些相框吗？是。然后有一个之中有一些问题就着火了，他着火一碰到那个纸嘛，那个画纸就开始燃起。然后那时候我不知道，因为我在台上，然后我下去的时候还是演阿乐嘛，就下去很镇定，我一望看到那个着火了，着我啦！我就很像我自己也不是阿乐的，在后台是拼命的喊叫，有没有？所以这个灵异事件是你啊？<笑><笑>对对对对对。然后喊完之后就很镇定，上台又是阿乐这样子。<笑>对，那时候真的是台上着火，然后你说的那个很可怕的是？是那个
Twin Towers 的那个skyline。
布景。
The set had because it was set in New York, so 它其实后面有那个 skyline of New York, and of course the Twin Towers were very prominent, ma.
Right.
This is
was
already post.
Was the premonition?
No, it was really post 9/11
right, right, right.
already.
Right, right, right.
But the show, the timeline of the show was set pre 9/11, so that's why there was the Twin Towers. But at some point, I think because and this is also another freak accident. It never has happened, and you don't understand why it would happen because it's just I think the exchange of the fly bars. And somewhere I think as it was going up, must have been some mysterious gust of wind, and
it just got hooked. Yeah.
And then at that point, that's when the thing started to break off.
Yeah.
Because it was.
就完全拉长了一部分的那个。
Oh yeah, the
sound. I'll never forget it. It just reverberated through the theater.
那我们后来还是继续演啦，但是那个 skyline 就变成像 apocalypse 这样，没有关系，继续啦。有点奇怪，就是哎，它好像是
9/11 又在发生。
但我其实很奇怪，这两次的 incident 那个着火跟那个布景被弄坏，我都觉得突然间演员上台你会有一种感觉说。
Those were some of our best shows.
Yeah,
我们都很 alive 的，有没有？You're
so focused.
Yeah.
You're so focused.
Out of your comfort zone, right?
Absolutely.
Like, anything could happen. Like Yeah. Like just be on your top form.
Yeah.
But Sugi 那个 Sugi 那个哈，我有听过，可是 I had no idea when it happened. 他是后来跟我分享。来 Sugi 你来讲一下你的 You are you already if you ask the kind of easily scared 哈 Please then I think it's time to change. Yeah, time to mute.
老九还是聊斋？
聊斋，
主要都是聊斋。聊斋比较，
因为我没有听过。
聊斋的时候，那个时候。我还记得一连串的东西 ，like what we say, you know, everything happened, one after another. So early time, someone's slippers gone, and then don't know go where, you know, the small little things, and they go like, "Aiyah, someone took it and wait, like, you know." And you don't really like, okay, to a point where I think 那个时候好像阎罗是Darius, 然后他失声。记得吗、
yes.
有一次他失声他也不知道发生什么事一开口声音不见去没有、
yeah.
you know, 前面都没有事
show,
走出来
we
对走出来
没 his voice was fine.
Yeah. And then 忽然间不见去 so like oh my god、oh, this is happening and then、to assure everybody it's like oh建龙就进来 gather everybody hey don't worry you know 就是什么叫的我们都叫来了啊有空的神我们都叫来了该处理的我们也处理一遍了所以呢大家 just maybe to have a peace of mind and don't over you know say it for the production then everybody just okay stay keep quiet and all and I remember it was show number 16 or 17 I still remember middle halfway through almost endingThen I was getting ready. So the first scene for 聊斋 was 桑小跟两个鬼族在前面嘛，很 scared. 然后I as 承办间 also slash 鬼族孤魂野鬼。So before I become 承办间 I was actually the first 鬼 being pulled out to drag over the whole yeah in the background yeah and then I remember I was getting ready behind. So I was like, oh man, today I need to get into character.I want to try something, you know, huh? Okay. 阴曹地府, you know, I'm so tired. You know, this Boston TV is so hot. I'm so tired. Yeah, 我就在后面在那边自己跟自己讲话这样 I'm so tired. Right before, lah. So you're chained up and you're like, you're wearing all the white color robe and your hair, you know, cover your whole face so that nobody know I'm who. So I'm like, okay.Then music start, curtains up, and then you start walking. So the moment I went in, I walked. How lay. And I couldn't feel my leg. I couldn't feel my lower body.
What do you mean, like 麻掉 huh?
I know that I'm walking. I know that I'm walking, but I can't feel that I'm walking. You know, a waist down, I can't feel it. So I was walking, and then.I was like, it's so weird. Feel like something is coming up to me. So I looked down. Then I saw 一双布鞋
Wow.
Like a Chinese female, like 绣花鞋 you know? And it's walking like, tuk, 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 like that.
It's like
I'm looking at my leg, which is like black boots, actually. But it was tuk, 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 like that.I think green or something. I can't remember the color, but it was 绣花鞋 for sure. And I'm walking like this, you know? I'm being pulled and walking like this. Like, oh my God, what is this happening? Stage right, almost reaching the center before going stage right. So I was like, oh no. I was like, don't play. 我是陈半仙，不要跟我玩。正气灵，我那个正气凛然，不知道为什么、yeah. 我要想一些咒语 ，but I don't have it in my mind 。在正气凛然，陈半仙。Then it's like, the moment I reached the stage right and I walk out, and everything just went.
Gosh, that's
crazy. And I got my body back and I went over to the side and I sit down there. Yeah, where's my sword? Okay, it's here. I take out my sword.
对，因为你的那个剑上面是有那个小八卦的吗？
Yeah,
是有那个小铜币的？
是，所以我 at least 有一些
护
器在身，你知道吗？呀，不，之后就 OK， 也没什么事呀。So that was
I didn't know about this.
That was very surreal. That was very surreal for me. I've never had this kind of like.
This was at Drama Center.
It was at Drama Center.
The 2016 one.
Yes.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Creepy. Actually, a lot of theatre friends have stories here and there, different venues, and yeah, I mean, we will never know how cannot be verified but I mean, it definitely felt pretty real to us, you know, those who experienced it. It definitely was very strange. But actually, there are other hair-raising stories that are more lighthearted This one is more stressful and more scary. But you, 很多其实是跟我们的 weeks 有关的故事. Yeah, 也是很 hair-raising, but more lighthearted. 比如说好像那个第一次我们跟聊斋的时候 Ashley 不是 He put out all the wigs for the ensemble members
对是我们的发型设计师然后呢是春游是群戏很多人的然后有男男女女都是古装的古装的那些发型都是很
elaborate 的吗 然后 Do you remember who was it? 阿宝 and
Andrew
没有很多人都在做然后 然后 Andrew 是他出来的时候，那时候我演三小嘛，他一出来的时候拿扇子这样，他是书生
，He's supposed to be a
书生，然后觉得看起来怪怪的，为什么？他发型是现代的，因为他的假发被别人拿走，他出来就是他现代的头发，说嗯。And
then I think it was 阿宝出来的时候 ，She looked like a 尼姑 ，like those 峨眉派的，because 他把那个男生的那个 wig。 把那种书生的 wig 戴在自己的头上，这书生的 wig on top 有那个 band
那个，然后有一些是戴错，把后面戴到前面，对，就有一根东西在那里，懂吗？对，我们是从地狱先开始嘛，《聊斋演》，然后就春游是换到人间嘛，所以那个时候是变成从地狱变回地狱。And
the quick change, the time for the quick change is so
short. It's crazy.
So when everyone comes out as villagers after they were ghosts, they're like.
对我来说很好玩，因为我都在台下看嘛，所以常常有这种很大的场合，发生什么事情，突然间人在散人的地上看到一双鞋子，你就说谁的鞋一直找那个鞋，或者一个假发在那边，我就拼命的找。其实我们老九就有，老九我们是做那个考场的时候，
对，考场，
所以那时候有其中有演员的鞋子掉了，我们在里面踢来踢去，
对，要把它踢出，尽量把它踢走，没有。不，
我们又 formation
哦，你知道吗？那个考场的formation叫，对，谁走过靠近那边就踢一下，就尽量把它踢出场外。
There have been a number of times where things end up dropping into the pit.
Oh no! Yeah,
like props or shoes. But
oh, okay. Then here's the other thing, right? So in all the 实践 musical choreographies, right, they like to include some like tossing or
throwing,
catching of something. The 好像吃吃吃有那个要丢什么东西给你一个桃，对吗？你要接住. But in the beginning of 老九 also there is the puppet scene, and I was very 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 stressed out by that. Do you remember 有一次不懂谁 it almost fell into the pin. I think Zach caught it or something. I was like, wow, he's my hero that day.
Because 那一场是说他要玩，我们不给他，就丢来丢去。
丢那个 pen puppet.
对，那本来是另外一个演员要接住的，
but I think that day 你也是丢比较大力哦。 I don't know what lah. I mean, this kind of thing happens, right? So he missed it, but and then it was headed right for the pit. But then 还好突然有一只手就。 Caught it, and
luckily
it was my
he's tall.
Husband.
他是高手.
No, it wasn't me. Because I always trying to catch it.
Yeah, you're not the one involved in catching. Yeah, I can't remember that. But it was
是给老诶给大马是吗？
By right 是最后是大马就进来了。对，By right 是噔，and with the music，噔，yeah，对。
还有天冷的 pizza box， 记得吗
？Oh my god， 天冷的披萨，丢来丢去，是
nightmare。
I'm so glad I wasn't in that.
聊斋的碗，最想是碗最可怕，对，而且那个有时候一次要丢两个，之后就没有了，是吗？没有，但我那个碗没有碗了，对，没有碗。
Yeah， you know why？ Because 那个碗每次掉在地上， it will clink clang， like it's very distracting. It's just like so out of the music.
而且老九的那个战马的部分，最后的那个。 什么码头啊？什么那个？笑死我，记得吗
？I don't remember.
你们是马吗？对，我是马。
I was one of the 马 puppets.
对啊，然后就有很多那种 hand puppet， 那个很乱，那个很难排。对。
Okay, I'm actually trying to see. At this point, we should see some of our videos also. I think we have a Lao Jiu 2012 MV
okay.
that we can look at. Oh wow, our beautiful MVs.
回顾一下。
是的，想当年。
在下新兰名叫天宇，因缘而幸会。
四海内皆兄弟，而行无人谁能为。兄台不必客气，上京赶考可相随。可要状元有我在，别想得美。师父取的学名其实和姓不太配，在我姓氏状似后面加上个有为。只想我有作为，希望我像康有为，可惜听来听去像在装有为。我在家排名是 number 九，家人叫我老九，叫我高架，听起来像叫小狗。我长大了不能当小狗，莫非叫我老狗，叫我老高，又好像变成老高。我是老九，属猪，属猴又属狗。
老九，你考试考几分？
满分，
满到可以跟你们分呢、啊。
哎呦，这样厉害，我们才40分嘞。
没关系，我带你们去吃汉堡包。
汉堡包？
是啊，去吃双层芝士汉堡包，补一补你们的知识啊。
老九在兄弟心中有特别的地位，喜欢耍赖耍帅装酷又太自以为，好口才便用在挖苦别人怎么会，整对朋友当中数他最臭美。我们和他认识那么久，都管他叫老九，不是什么老九感觉到顺口，你要我夸奖他太别扭，会被其他人求，但他绝对有听过我的时候，他是老九，是 number one 的朋友。
庄有为，哪一种交通工具最安全？
根据统计，飞机是其中最安全的。
很好，那哪一种交通工具最费电？
汽车。
为什么？
因为咖啡店。
老九这个儿子是我们家的宝贝，
但有时候被他气得我暴跳如雷。
天下艰难来的孩子百分百完美，
好好读书将来才像康有为。
每一次说到这个老九，他就会找借口，油嘴滑头，一有机会就溜走。
我能他生来并不富有，
啊就也就都有，但长大后会有伟大的以后。
我有八个姐姐，所以叫老九。
这些年好多资源，花的金钱要成全，我考状元，考试跟前爸妈年老的容颜，总让我决心用功一点，要把美梦圆。 我在家排名是 number 九，家人叫我老九，虽然高调，听起来像叫小狗，可能我生来并不富有，阿 Q IQ 都有，但长大后真有伟大的以后。
从前对着收音机学唱旧的歌，我问妈妈为什么伤心像快乐，
妈妈笑着说她也不懂得，我想出去走一走，妈妈点点头。
天冷你就回来，别在风中徘徊，哦，妈妈眼里有明白，还有一丝无奈。
天冷我想回家，童年已经不在，昨天的雨点洒下来， 那滋味叫做爱。别在风中徘徊，天冷就回来。
渐渐对着收音机学唱新的歌，我问朋友为什么做梦也快乐，朋友笑说他从不相信梦。我想出去走一走，哦，朋友点点头。天冷你就回来，别在风中徘徊，朋友的眼里有明白，还有一份期待。天冷我想回家，年少已经不在，今天的雨点洒下来，那滋味就是爱。呜，别在风中徘徊，
别在风中徘徊，
天冷就回来。
我对他点点头。天冷你就回来，别在风中徘徊，
我在我眼里有明白，
还有一丝无奈。天冷他没回家，我仍然在等待，
明天的雨点洒下来，
那滋味就是爱。
天冷你就回来，别在风中徘徊，
我在我眼里有明白，还有一丝无奈。
天冷他没回家，我仍然在等待，明天天洒下来，那滋味就是爱。别在风中徘徊，
别在风中徘徊，天冷就回来。
哇、wow, 时光不留人呐、啊！
刚才 Josh 一直讲 CC is so handsome， 看。
我是说你很 handsome， 那个发型鸟巢型的没有
？Sandra Tay in the comments she says， "Oh my God, all so young. What do you mean?
We still young."
可是 it's pretty nice to look back at all the MVs that we've done to promote the show lah. Yeah.
And realize how much better you look now, right?
Xiaohan 老师讲的不是我讲的。Although yeah, I think so. It's good we are aging like fine wine.
既然别人家讲了，我就不介意戴我的老花眼了。Sandra,
we had
我忍了很久不要戴，你知道吗？
对对，他很爱面子，就是他一直想要保护自己的形象。
哎，有什么形象？
那时候 after 天冷的时候 ，I had so many relatives, all mostly all females. They were also in love with 阿乐咯。
阿乐啦
，Yeah, 阿乐。
I was in love with our love.
Yes, yes, we all were. He was very charming. So anyway, there was a request for us to sing Pai Pai Zuo, so we will do that now.
We will try.
We will try, because as you already know, we never rehearse one, yeah. Huh? But this is a great trip down memory lane. And 可见我们跟 Sugi 不太一样，我们没有 Sugi 的即兴。But we will do what we can. Okay.
这里多的是，不用抢。你喜欢哪一张椅子，就坐哪一张。
是啊，人生不用抢坐椅子的话，那该多好。从前我们喜欢排排坐，争着让着吃着糖果。分不清楚事就都爬树去，谁爬得高谁分得最多。如今我们不吃糖果，甜蜜的话是听得太多，大家笑着争个死活，谁爬得高谁分得最多。
从前我们喜欢团团坐，彩色的枕头里梦儿最多，说不清楚事就都捉迷藏去，谁藏得好谁掌声最多。
如今
都跟圈子说，
彩色的口袋里名片最多，你我都爱把眼泪藏起，谁藏得好谁掌声最多。真无聊，还抢什么这么多椅子，
人总喜欢抢人家坐着的椅子嘛。我来啦。
来来啊，
One, two, three。
如今或是都跟圈子说，
彩色的口袋里名片最多，
你我都爱把眼泪藏起，谁藏得好谁掌声最多。
Rose, what are you doing?
It was off camera, like 那个 case 刚好 self-censored. Okay. Yes, that was Pai Pai Zuo. So yeah, you see, please leave in the comments. If we can do it, we will try one. Oh, 有人说抽书会 ask 你们会唱寄托吗？你要哪一个版本？
我喜欢寄托。
你要 original， 不，我只有一个姐姐。Oh, Petrina, Petrina is here. So, do you remember the 寄托？
大姐，
寄托。
Our 寄托，可知你呢？那个 that one was it you who had the joke that it got to do with the 咯吱窝的？It was Rick who came up with a 咯吱窝 joke. No, so Petrina's okay. Unless Julian wants to sing with me as one of the sisters.
I don't know the lyrics. For some reason.
I have it somewhere also. Okay, in the meantime, we will talk about something else and we will see if we can do that song.
你们会不会觉得记忆很悬？
为什么呢？
因为好像真的是很久没有唱歌，但是有些东西会已经烙印在里面。
Yeah, your harmony was
good harmony.
Mostly there.
突然间，它就自然的这样。
Mostly.
Mostly 已经很好了。我做 show 也是 mostly 的嘛，对不对？ But 它真的就是 maybe it's because 有 emotional connection 啦，所以它真的就是出来。
It's also the muscle memory because it was drilled into us for like 2-3 months before we went on show.
Right.
So
I'm just so surprised. I have to look at lyrics and yet the harmony is there. So interesting.
I think our mind remembers music and melodies a lot better than words for some reason, which is quite magical lah. Quite magical.
Especially when you get older, you don't remember a lot of things.
Now that I'm looking, I know we all cannot remember, but like Sugi sure remembers something from Lao Jiu Wan. Come on, any of your Lao Jiu songs?
Huh?
Oh yeah, you had a beautiful solo.
我很想听木偶大战。
我很想看 George 跳木偶大战的 choreo。
你要不要看我跳水草？
好来，
不要。
来，我们唱，我们来唱水草。来来 ，We can do 水草。I've always wanted to sing. I've always wanted to.
Why don't you sing 水草？我不要跳了，但是我要听。
没有没有，我要你跳。
我不会跳。
你要跳。
你知道？
我跟你一起跳，跟 Sugi 唱
水草。水草。
水草是聊斋里面 everybody is like it's the most coveted role to be the 2水草 and the 风三娘 because it's the very sexy and sensual,
very sensual
scene. Yeah, 来你去那边，我陪你去。
不要。
Then what? Okay, then Julian was saying we were.
我忘了，不是这样子啦。
You sing, it's a you lot sing more the, technical. You sing the melody. Do you know it? I sing with you. Three, four, and one.
水往何方飘？酒往何方倒？香更水草无处落脚，天生没依靠。
等你跳舞，你为什么没有在跳舞？
心里跳。
我不要唱了。
我要弯着腰，头也不能猫，孤独水草生无人笑，死也生水泡。你唱桑乔的吧。
谁在午夜不堪苦闷，想要给他我的体温，歌声引出心疼，有没足以销魂。
谁在午夜感叹忧伤，仿佛与他们有所分，听懂我的浮沉是怎样的人，莫非他是我在等的人，莫非这就是所谓的缘
好美丽哦，
没有穿那个 speedo 出来。
我差点穿不上去了。That's why 我们都没有被 cast 做风三娘。It's very hard to sing.
Ethel has such
a beautiful
voice.
Yeah, to keep breathing. Like 不够 Yeah. Ethel and Celine, they both had such a beautiful voice.
And I remember Xiaohan said this was the song that everyone in the theater just like you know stopped breathing.
屏住呼吸。Yeah, then all the chorus members, whether they were guys or girls, everybody wanted to do the.
I only remember the guys doing it in the wings.
So they stop breathing is because they are seeing the girls doing or both.
Yeah, but that was very memorable. Okay.
因为它就是一个勾引的一个非常
舞嘛。So please share with us what inspired you to do the choreography for this kind of 勾引的舞蹈。
勾引的舞蹈我很厉害排，你的那个 Rose 的勾引的舞蹈是我帮你排的，记得吗
？It's true, yeah, 你哭，你哭。No, no, and the 水的话，水的话。
对对对。
All the ones that are very sensuous are all George's.
没啦，我通常排我就去后面想一个故事嘛，因为那时候。我在排那段就两个水鬼跟风三娘的时候，我就跟他们说，你们就 I mean the whole idea is imagine yourself as sirens, you know how you attract sailors, you know, and you've got these bells attached to your arms and legs. And
yeah, you asked for the bells.
Yeah,
right?
The bells. And yeah. So they had all these trinkets that they are meant to use it to kind of shake. And that's the one thing they're drawing the men in. You see?
I remember finding a few bell sounds for you to choose.
That one.
I remember my choreo notes are just stick figures like with like weird drawings. After a while, I also don't know what I was drawing, but I was trying to note down your choreography. Yeah.
I found my old choreography note. See?
How do you note down your choreography? Wow. How can you bring it closer to the screen and then
this was for 聊斋欢迎光临
给大家看一下 wow, that was majorly
诶看不到呢看不到对不对
因为那个 white focus
对对对要
我不会呢我是
哇
大家看到没有这就是他编舞的时候所写下来的
choreo notes
对他的笔记本
我现在是 demon ghost overdeveloped lungs underdeveloped heart and stomach underdeveloped brain causing flashes from the past life.
Wow. So much consideration.
对啊，你先给他做一个东西嘛。
Character development.
我喜欢 ghost， 我喜欢 demon ghost， 因为华语就是魔鬼。
不错哈。而且那时候他的一个 motivation 是 use they only can breathe using their hands. Wow. So their hands are their noses and eyes. So we're using that to explore. So 很多这样去从那里去联想起动作这样子。
Okay. Actually, at this point, because we're going till 8:15, so there's only a little bit of time
left.
That's
right. Time flies.
We should just sing as much as we can, and then just yeah, I think that's it. Because I think people like to hear and reminisce these songs. Oh yeah, where can they go and download or buy these songs if they want to 重温哈？ Where are you selling it? Oh, really? What do they search for?
聊斋and 老酒咯。
Oh, okay. So you can go to Spotify and find some of the recordings.
Yeah, but if they want CDs, we still have CDs, right?
CDs?
Like, I see. Yeah, some people want to have the hard copy. Yeah, so I think they're showing on screen where you can get it on Spotify.
Yes, excellent.
Yeah.
对，所以除了你们可以买 T-shirt， 还可以来这里买唱片。
是
CD.
So speaking of CDs, actually a couple of us were involved in the nursery rhymes CD. Actually, 那个跟小韩也 somewhat 有关系，因为我记得 we had this conversation where 我们就讲说，现在儿童的那些就是华语儿歌都很难听，录的都好像感觉很either是很 low tech， 就是那些小朋友唱的太老大人 ，or it's like it's very like just not nice lah. So we wanted to do something that was really lovely for our little ones. So that was the birth of the nursery rhymes 1 and 2. So 那个也是可以买哈。Please, if your children need a nicer like a music learning environment, yeah, this one's good. But also there were quite a few 儿童音乐剧 we were saying earlier that Xiaohan and Julian wrote together. So I think it would be a real treat for us if Julian could perform one of these songs, or one or two of these songs, actually.
I will perform 小纸船 from the first 小问号和探险家 that was in 2015.
小韩要伴舞吗？还是
小我们伴舞啦？
I think 小问号 was very because it took place over so many years. We really got to grow with the team. The three actors, Winston. Who would fly in just to be with us from the UK, Min Bao and Xiao Ting. And then when they gave me the score today, I realized, yeah, in every version, there was a different music director, you know, so there was Xiao Jin in the first one, there was August in the third, and then our sound designer, Sandra, was with us throughout, and I think they really helped to build this whole world of Xiao and Hao. But anyway, so this is Xiao Zhi Chuan, and forgive me if I get some of the words wrong.
Yeah!
Each chang shi zuo de chi chuan, mei you jiang ye mei fang xiang pan, shi liu jue ding ta kao an, hai shi ju ji shi you wan, yao diao tou hao nan.母亲说顺其自然，因为我们如纸船，没有桨也没方向盘，薄薄的也能平安，让海浪折摇篮，唱着天很蓝，把你送到幸福的终点站。随波飘荡，随风飘扬，安安静静平躺，期待生命汪洋能时常都安详。随波飘荡，就当出航，淡淡就是梦想，不要做决定，不要坚强。我母亲她总会这么讲。
Beautiful.
You know, it's really a gift when I just write these melodies, and then when Xiaohan comes back to me with the words, I'm so moved. You know, such a gift to work with someone like Xiaohan.
没有啦，我觉得
也
我觉得是我的荣幸，因为我觉得我可以在这个音乐剧的这世界里面可以天马行空，因为在流行音乐会比较有局限，但是在音乐剧里面，我想写什么我就写什么，而且我可以把很多的这些讯息加下去。然后比如说纸船这个，我就觉得说他有无奈，但是他也他 他是想自由的一种无奈，所以我觉得就是那种身不由己的感觉，就对。
对，可是也是听着 Julian 哈、哦，他用中文演唱，
对，
而且发音那么字正腔圆，其实也是很多感动的。Because we remember how you struggled with the language when you first、
oh, you know,
came in.
When I first came in, they were the people at the office were so kind. They would give me an English translation of the script.、Mm. You know, so 天冷 I remember there was an English translation. When it came to 聊斋They say, 对不起，翻译不了。And then the language was all, it was like a show of 成语, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then I would struggle to find the cue for the music to start, but then slowly it got better.
Amazing, that's beautiful.
His singing got better too. 我可以 testify, 因为就常常我在做小文化的时间都比较短，然后我都在飞。都一直在飞国外嘛，那我常常住的那酒店都是那种阴暗，然后很小的那种，然后就是 Julian 的声音就陪我度过无数个孤独的夜晚，就是他的那个 demo 的声音，然后就会填那个字下去，
yeah.
所以他的声音是有温度的啦。
嗯，
对。
Yeah. I would just la 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 la, and then it's amazing to see how Xiaohan puts words into all my la la la.
That's、yeah. the magic of.Creation、mm. and in musical theatre, and from writing to all the way to when we put it up on stage.、Mm. How much time do we have? No, 1 minute. Okay,、oh. let's end it off with Sugi redeeming himself from like a.
对，
没有啦，不要给你 stress. But、mm. I think 刚才小韩老师就提到这一句话，就是天马行空。然后我觉得在所有的音乐剧就是实践的音乐剧当中最天马行空的人物，其实就是悟空也其实就是老九向往的那一个、嗯、那一个 freedom 那一种自由、嗯、所以这首歌虽然是有一点点的感伤，可是我觉得 it's a very nice way to end off this thing because it's such a it's I think it speaks of all of our internal struggles as theater performers, especially during this time where 老实说我们不知道What the future holds for theatre, especially big scale shows such as musical theatre. So, 我们把我们的心声都寄托在 Sugi 弟弟的身上。Please enjoy this.
是不是要唱寄托了？
不是寄托。唱这一首。
希望大家可以在这个比较艰难的时刻，可以有72变的想象力，让自己活得比较更好一点。
刚才考场门口，我突然发抖，才发现我不自由。人多才高八斗，都只是木偶。灵活的是你们的手，看孙悟空闹天宫，不困于牢笼，师父手中的掌控，都神奇神勇，我多不推崇，不懂。但也别忽视我认真脸孔。
You're always catching me out here.
看战马领着走。都认识木偶，灵活的是你们的手。看孙悟空闹天宫，不困于牢笼。师父手中的掌控，神奇又神勇，他变化无穷。时钟提醒我别唯命是从，羡慕悟空能腾空，不困于牢笼。师父手中的掌控，都神奇神勇，你多不推崇，不懂，但也。 乎是我认真脸孔。
感谢大家收看我们这一段落的 live stream， 感谢一直支持音乐剧的朋友们，你们让我们有机会突破牢笼。好， Thank you so much, and we're going to hand the time back over to Petrina.